deals right now. Just cuts.
Oh shoot, that went away, I'm sorry. Bear, so I have more PR.
Greetings, everyone. Welcome to Twitchy Tuesdays with Simorgu. That's me. I'm here on Shaw. Trying to figure out what I'm going to do tonight. Oh, 21. There's some options. Hero delete. I don't really like most of the 19s. Blub blub blub. Let us go see what is available. Had kind of an interesting little bit before the stream. Decided to reboot the router and everything, because it felt like I was getting a little bit of stuttering, just in general. So I rebooted the computer, rebooted the router, rebooted the modem. All of a sudden, I had no internet access. So that was kind of panicking. GERD farming, that's interesting. What is traps? None of that really sounds like something I want to do. But I'm 21 and I need to get something going. I love how there's only three quests at 20. It's amazing. Need to go find the other ones down here. Please have a separate epic tab in here so it's easier to see. I can see how bad Bargain of Blood and that is. Why don't we do that? We'll see how bad Bargain of Blood actually is going to be. Hey, DWP, how's it going? Unless y'all want to play on Canth tonight, and then I can swap over there instead. I didn't hear anything either way, so I started on Thalanus tonight, but if y'all are up for something on Canath, then I could go over there. Yeah, I'd rather not do that at the moment. Yes. Thank you. See, other than that scare with the internet being out just before my stream started, I haven't been too bad. That was kind of panic-inducing, though. Oh, I'm supposed to be starting a stream on here tonight, and yeah. That's cool. Either way, I'm open. I have no specific goal for the evening, so whichever way. I don't even remember where we left off over there last week. Oh. Let's see how fast it takes me to die in here. Why would you do that to me? Oh, yeah, I need to buff and stuff. That would be useful. Those are the long-term ones. I need my what's that's open attachment, okay. Yeah, this doesn't bode well if one little guy is doing that much damage to me. But we'll try it anyway. Would be bad if I can just kite one at a time. Not sure I'll play nice with that though. Wow, stone skin wore off, angel skin wore off. This is not going well at all. The cat's dying. He's not dying. He just thinks he is. Buddy came into play. That's not what I wanted. All right, that's cool. Not a problem. Just thought I'd see. Wonder if I can kite from way back here. Yep. At the rate I have to go to get through this, I might just do this quest to be done. Oh, hello. Ooh, he's not playing, is he? Need a lower level, more thingy ring. PRR is what I'm trying to say. Actually, let me go ahead and get stone skin back on. Then we'll get angel skin, and then we'll try not to die. Jeez. So the normal guys aren't so tough, but the champs are ridiculous. problem is that archer. So we'll get out of his reach. That. Oh, I ran to lay on hands. No. My lay on hands didn't go off before he got me. He's missing me. Come on, dude, you can do it. You can kill me. Come on. Oh, the archer got me. Oh, hey, look, I'm back. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. Did Archer go? Did he leash? He probably leashed. Nope, he's back here. Oh, I got another person in. That's cool. That might make this go a little bit faster. Some combo attack. I don't really have anything for him, do I? I already used my lay on hands. Unfortunately. One more jerk face. Hello, jerk face. Ooh, deadly. Behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us. There we go. Come on, dude. That's what I was afraid of. Once the first mate sees us, I know he can climb right up there if he wants to. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Good stuff. You know, when you're playing with somebody and you're not communicating, but you're just still covering each other just like you need to, that's awesome. And I might as well points. Cool. Got to shine. No avoiding it. I've got to be shining. Add a little bit of damage to it. Yeah, if you keep counting like that, we're going to be okay. I don't really know that I've paid enough that much attention to a already at this level, but that's kind of awesome. Getting them all slowed down and knocked down so they can't advance on you and ripping them apart in the meantime. Definitely works for me. Oh, joy. Right, just stand there and let me kill you. Perfect. Another one over there. this guy out of the way. It's all right, charge at me. Well, he hits you in the back. This will work just fine for a little while. Make sure nothing else pops up behind me, but he's such a big bag of hit points, I don't mind doing this. Get him stuck in the cages. He must have a whole lot of hate for me. I'm good at taking no damage for a while from an epic elite boss. All good to me. Uh-oh. He finally switched. Getting a little bit annoyed at the turret now. Oh, so much pew pew pew. General Manager doesn't seem to be very intelligent. He's trying to hit me through that thing. Over and over again, he's trying to hit me through that thing. So much more damage. Use this low on health. Need a gust of wind or something to blow this stupid fog away so I can hit him every time. Or disperse off. That's cool too. Let's get serious with killing this guy. Pop all the stuff. Yay, completed. Water elementals. They are so much fun. I am doing jack all damage to them. Oops, that's the wrong button. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, it does. That's one reason I have combat sounds low, if not off. Just gets really annoying. So quickly. That went well. I was a little worried there, it was just me. With Blazon, it went much, much better. So thank you, Blazon, for that. I have mail. Doop, doop, doop. Mail time. I'll see what LFMs are up. Yay, free DDO store points for me. Still high road elite, and that's it. Blah. Well, I might switch to another character then. As much as I want to get Shaw up there, soloing is not the way on this particular build. So, let's hop out of Shaw and go to somebody else. Oh, I hate. Really dislike that. Yes, I want to log out. That's why I alt tabbed out to something else, because I'm logging out. Now it's stuck in the. Do you really want to log out thing? Yes, there we go. Thank you. Oh, what do we want to do? So, my monk lost the bid for the aquatic bracers that were on the shard house, which is annoying. Because I wanted to use those to get more aquatic bracers. I was hoping to use those to farm them for some of my other characters. Let's see what is going on with my warlock here. See what's going on there. I might go back to something lower level just for fun. Well, fun, different. Oh, wow, dropped frames all over the place. I didn't even notice that. Ouch. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about that. Like I said, I rebooted everything before I started. So. Well, if that's a real group, can do that. Hey, Queen, how's it going? Or I could switch over to Caneth. You know, there's also that. That's not a real group. I'm not doing the fire level address at level 26 with randoms. Tune of the Blighted. Nothing going on there. Difference being on here, I could probably solo something if I wanted to. Nah. I don't know what I want to play. Log out, yes. Okay, now that you're logged out. Oh. Need to balance that for my widescreen. Still. What do I have that's like ridiculously low level? I have a ranger, cleric, rogue. Awesome burger sounds delicious. Yeah, I don't know what I want to play. With the point on Shaw where soloing isn't really a thing. Alright, what do we have? Stormglaive. That would be good, except they're already probably done with it. Level 9. Where is my make arrows? There it is. Let's equip some arrows. And Stormcleave is the only thing going on there. Have I done Stormcleave yet? Yep, I've done Stormcleave already. So the question is, can I make it in time before they finish? Stormcleave. I don't remember where to get Stormcleave. Enter Stormglaive outpost. That helps a lot. Thanks, game. Completed House D. Oh, that's the one in House D. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Horrible lag just trying to get my windows closed. Got something to eat in cycles or something. Got to figure that out. Hopefully, there's not too many buffering issues on the thing, but I noticed earlier that things were being buffered and all that as well, so it's Who knows? I was watching other people. I was getting buffering. I'm going to get a late XP bonus, but you know what? I've already done it, so who cares? I have a character on Argo that I could play. I don't normally play Lessa, and welcome Lessa. Hey, Silky Orion, how's it going? Most fun about DDO. Well,
Hello, welcome.
just a second, let me get in this. There we go. All
Argo
right.
is a plastic landscape. As far as the eye can see, gray silver burns
Cool.
evenly.
Simorgh exists on Argo, and I have like a level 6-ish barbarian and maybe something else, I don't remember off the top of my head, on Argo. And then there's a couple fun things about DDO. I really like the I was afraid of that queen.
Having a return, you see an
I really like the
improvement.
character customization and flexibility. That's neat.
Xantalar roars one last time in angry defiance
I
at the
like
Empire's high ground.
I really like my guild and some of the other people I get to play with. The MMO aspect of it's a lot of fun. Being based on DDO is fun. I guess I could have gone back over there and done that. Well, how much penalty am I getting? Yeah, 80%. Penalty. Oh well, 3K is 3K. The gameplay is nice and it's action oriented and fun. What else? The whole reincarnation aspect and getting more powerful and all that's a lot of fun. Just lots of stuff that's fun about the game. Oh. Thedord. Oh well. I won't worry about loot then. I'll just wait and get my XP when they get it. Yeah, there's just something about, all that mixture together that makes it a really fun game that I really enjoy playing. It's just so different from everything I've tried, everything else I've played, that it's just fun. All told. We doing this or that, there? Why don't I have this on? Well, that was easy because we had a lock. Woot, 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 woot. Done. Had supply crates, didn't even turn them in. Oh well. Gotta look at gear now. I'm gonna grab those boots because they're interesting. Can't read that at the moment. Hold on a second. Do you have problems with people who want to run quests in wilderness really slow? Yeah, sometimes. Depends on the mood I'm in. I mean, that's another thing about this game is you can play it a whole bunch of different ways. You know, some people like playing it slow, and some people like zerging, and there's no real right way. You can play it different ways depending on what you feel that day. Hello, Cormac O'Bear. How's it going? Haven't seen you in a while. Nice to see you again. Yep, sometimes you feel like a Zerg, sometimes you don't. Almanjoy has Zergs, Mounds don't. I don't know. Yeah, that's another thing. You can play solo, you can group up. There's a whole lot of flexibility in how you play the game and mixes it up a bunch, makes it different. Oh, con damage. What a jerk. Yeah, we had a problem in the static group a little bit sometimes because I like some quests, I'm just like, yeah, or some days, I'm just like, you know what, I'm done. I want to get through this, I want to get something done. And another guy was always slower. And sometimes that was okay. I didn't mind. And sometimes I just couldn't stand it. I wanted to go fast, I wanted to be done. And that's what I wanted to do that day. I try to play to the group speed, but sometimes I just don't feel like going that slow and I want to zerg off and do stuff different stuff or stuff differently. Hey, there we go. That wizard was being a real jerk. I don't really. I don't think so, but okay. That's good. Looks like my drop frames are holding steady, but they were bad for a while. So, a combination of things. Good, good, good. Glad it's doing that. Don't have, whoa. That kind of really hurt. Try not to die, try not to do. I thought they switched HTML5 from Flash, did they not? I need to figure out where my heels are in this character. Lack of chocolate. Really need to find my heels. Where are my heels? Not there. We go. How many points do I have that my bar is not filling very fast, hitting 24 at a time? I need to put some lightning resist on as well. So I think that's what got me. I think I briefly saw lightning there. I knew I had some way to heal on here, I just didn't know what it was. Good. I have no feather falls, so I'm laddering it down. Oh, hey, somebody found me. That's not very cool. Yep, there we go. Death from above, jerk. I really haven't played this character in quite a long time, so I have no idea where everything is. I have Featherfall somewhere, don't I? Yeah, I got Featherfall right there. Wee. Yeah, this was more of why didn't I have healing on my taskbar or on my hotbar at all? And which one was it on? And oh, where is it in my inventory? What am I using for healing? I don't even know. There's a whole combination thing this time. I'll jump right over that. That's fine. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't put lightning resist on. Let's do that just in case that happens again. Hey, W Sung Zero, how's it going? Nice to see you. So, what have we not done? Good, good. Four engineers, so we're probably missing some engineers around here somewhere. That's just how that goes. Oh, hello. And you know, I knew that was there. Or somewhere. I didn't know it was there particularly, but I knew it was somewhere. That's why I had that fire stuff on. That's why I'm gonna heal up again. This is another one of those quests where it's just annoying to find all the things. Two more engineers somewhere, and I always miss one on the way. Inevitably, I have to run all the way back, and it was right near the beginning that I missed one. That's just how it works. Hey, Shu, how's it going? That was one of that one guy's commercials. He's really famous for his characters. Like, Where's the Beef? And that. And can't remember the guy's name, but thought it was interesting. You have all the candy canes? What the heck? So, I'm curious. Let's see. Lessa. You asked about Argo and then you didn't say anything else, so I'm curious what that was all about. Do I even have a voice? I don't even have a voice in this character. So, Alyssa, what's with Argo? I'm curious now. Oh, I haven't experienced evil. Okay, that's what I have. There's my XP swap. Now that was better. Oh. Okay. No, I'm primarily on Thelanus. Which should be on the screen somewhere, unless I forgot to change it from Caneth again. But hey, I'm not tied to Thelanus tonight. I'm just kind of hopping around, whatever. So, if Argo's where it's at, I can hop on there. But my highest is all of 15, I think. I think Simorgh is 15 over there. Maybe 16 at the outside. Most likely not. Pug once a day. So, yeah. So yeah, if you weren't here earlier, I related the fact that I was trying to prepare for the stream, so I rebooted everything, and then I had no internet. That was annoying. And if you guys haven't noticed, there's been a lot of people newly streaming DDO lately, which is really neat. I'm at the entrance. I thought I was at the airship entrance, but I took the teleporter. Mandalaire is now what? Because if I get a voice, I'd rather have a voice than a experienced evil. Because a voice is better than an experienced evil. Yep. So where are we? Oh, hey, that's me. I forgot what character I was playing. Like, who's in Valyria's graveyard already? Yeah, I've got the gift on my the first character I was playing on Shot. Fits really good in the epic Treasure Hunter Spyglass from the Cove. You get search and spot and true seeing and extra XPs, all in the same item. It's pretty neat. Course, it doesn't help that the Blade Forged repair amp trinket is in the same slot. Repair amp's hard to get. Oh, hey, look, there's somebody. Yeah, that's cool. I'm glad EDO is still around. I'll go grab it then. Because I want to make sure I get my voice at the end. No, I've got it. So what? I'm so confused as to what I'm doing. I'm going in the wrong one? Is that what I'm doing? That quest is not bestowed on the wrong chapter, and then I come back out, and then you can see how often I do heroic stuff. I'm so confused as what's going on. Oh, I see. Got it. Never mind. Don't even need to worry about it. Am I alone in here? The heck? I haven't done Delirious at all. I'm so confused as to what's going on though, because I seem to be. There we go. Let's make sure I'm protected from fire at least. I don't know what stuff does, but. No, I just haven't done any of it, and he was starting on part two, and I was confused. That's all. I don't do this stuff very often, so I forget the little intricacies. Think that was the only issue. I was just confused. Yeah, it's nice that it's still going after 10 years. Oh, fine. I guess. Dice roll. I'll go ahead and do electric and acid just so I don't die. People trying to save my life. Right, I should be good to go. You know what? While I'm sitting here doing stuff, I'll go ahead and do sonic and cold as well. Just because. Now I got the full set of resists. He did a skip or something, didn't he? Hello. Oh, we need to do cat things. Be right back, everybody. Hey guys, sorry about that. I am back. So the cat has pink eye. And we have to give him drops twice daily for the pink eye. And then there was some updating of some real life drama that happened that I wanted to stay on mute for. But yeah, the SO as of today is working the basically the same shift I am, and just got home. So we're on similar shifts instead of being offset, which is nice, but we're still trying to figure out what's going on. There we go. Game sound is totally dead? Yeah, it is. I was hearing the pew 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 earlier of the whatchamacallit, and now I'm not hearing anything. Interesting. We'll check that in a second. Best weapon in the game, Club of the Holy Flame. No, he's pretty okay. His claws are really sharp, but he does okay with stuff like that. He was not happy, but wasn't too upset either. If you want to come in, it's not my party, so the LFM's up on Thelanus. We're doing Dolores. Level 9-ish or something. It's Alutard's party. Level 9, 10. Okay, what am I doing? I want to put that back on. Electric acid. Oh, my life's musical. How's it going? Didn't quite see you there. Sorry about that. As I said, I was a little bit distracted for a little bit there. So, yeah. So, of the pets that we have in the house, most of them are taking medication. It's fun. Not really. And with the SO being and I be on same-ish schedule, we haven't quite figured out the whole streaming schedule and DDO thing because we're going to have more time together, so we're probably going to want to spend more time together. So, plus with what Queen has going on, we're probably not going to play too much on Caneth there for a while. Yeah, the rats especially did not like their medicine. Oh, and the cat just got over medicine for something else, and now he's got something else. So, that's okay. He isn't bad about it. Sarlona. Yeah. I don't really play there much, although Simorgu exists as a morning lock on every server. So I have a character or three there, just don't really play there very much. Hey, rats are awesome. Cormac O'Bear says rats, ooh. The rescue that we got some of our rats from has a their motto is, it's okay, my rats think you're gross too. So, you know. Nah. Because the rats don't have pink eye. Just one of the cats has pink eye, which is kind of odd. By odd, I mean kind of really, really odd. Really odd. See, you can't live there. Rats are some of the best pets I've had. Welcome back. Down with peace. Let's see, which one do I need to do? Oh, hey, look, there's a ghostly skeleton. H. That's not H, is it? Nope, that's H. Don't know which server is more popular. Now, I've heard several different stories on which one it is. That's a cool story. I'd probably say it's not Philonous, so, and we know it's not Wayfinder. Of the rest, I know several people who play on Argo, several people who play on Caneth, a couple on Kyber. A couple on Orion. The best bet if you're looking for a server to play on is to log on when you would normally log on and to play and see what the LFM looks like, see what people are doing, see what the various chat channels are doing, see if you can get in a guild that plays when you play. All that kind of stuff. Because I know, for example, that Philonous has a Japanese population that plays at a different time than I do. So I don't play with them very often, but I know they're there. And my guild is mostly European, so they play about the same time I do if I play in the early afternoon right after work. Yeah, DDO Oracle, but it hasn't been updated in a long time. If you look at the dates of their stats, it's been inactive for like a couple years. All right, I got to see it. Thanks for stopping by. Watch me critical of the sarcophagus. That sarcophagus is no match for me. Damage the heck out of it. Oh, hey, knock that works. Yeah, I love that site for all those stats. What was it, DDO Oracle or DDOOracle.com, something like that. But I loved all the breakdowns of the stats and everything they had. I'm a stats junkie. I love that kind of stuff. So I thought the site was really neat. It's just not updated anymore. Which kind of sucks. I'm using a taller chair so that my wrist doesn't hurt as much because the desk height versus chair height thing. But it's not very comfortable going to my normal chair. Does smashing stone vessels restore damage it? No idea if you take damage from that or not. That's a one shot, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Oh, hey, all inventory slots are full. That's awesome. Throw out some random junk. Just take the heroic deeds. I need room for my thing. Speaking of full inventories, my Borderlands 2 character has like 15 inventory slots and 90 items in their inventory. So, yeah. Sometimes it's a bit much. I don't know why I'm picking this stuff up. My bag's probably full. It's not going to do me any good. I could time these or I could just run and hope. I ran and hoped and it worked out. Oh, I hope the Largus chain will be epic. That would be awesome. I want every quest in the game to have heroic and epic version. I think that would be really fun. So you can run the same quests in each. So there is need another one. Nope, we got it. I didn't think so. Yeah, but Korthos, I want it to be the end game. That would be a blast. I have visions for epic Korthos. So much fun. Yeah, Epic Misery's Peak is the final quest in the game. It'd be insanely cool. I like them if they weren't just the same thing, but like remixed, like the Halloween event was. It's like the same quest, but it's remixed. It's not exactly the same. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff they could do with that initial stuff. Oh, can remix it and craft new storyline and be really fun. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put my thing on so I get the extra XPs. Yeah, having donkey all your stuff around on. I still say the best thing you can do with your turbine points is to get inventory space. Inventory space, bank space, and big bags. Just makes everything so much nicer. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I don't mind the dailies and that grind too much. I understand why it exists and it's there, and I take advantage of it, but I would love to have more options in Epic at every level. That was good. Am I capped? I am capped. Yeah, running the NPC route would be an option. There's several options. Okay. He decided to do the drop group thing. I figured we just continue after we both leveled and everything, but oh well. Marketplace. House D, House D. Since we don't have game sound, House D is a better option. If we have game sound, House D is really annoying. What am I? I'm a ranger, right? Yeah. Let's continue with their whole ranger thing. Yeah, it might even be worth the mimic noise for that. I remember what I was doing. I really don't. Actually, I had some EMD going on. Let's continue with EMD. Oh, I rarely use that. Let's make sure that's up. Yeah, there we go. Some spot is good. Ooh, favorite enemy. What's the favorite enemy next? I think Elemental would have to be the next one. What do I already have? If I knew the class better, I'd already know this, but I don't. I have Giant and Undead. So Constructor Elemental is next, I think. I'm gonna go with Elemental. I dislike not being able to damage Elementals. On to the enhancements. What was I doing enhancement-wise? I have no idea. Looks like I was doing shock arrows. Why is that not on there if I'm doing shock arrows? Yeah. Nook doesn't really want to give its stuff up. Merciful shot, leg shot. This is a scattered build. I redid it a while back and I don't know what I was doing. Metalline, Morphic. Oh, okay, Morphic's what I have right now. Well, if we're doing shock, then let's do. Oh, we can't. Yeah, we can. We'll just do plus two damage dice. Inferno shot, force arrows is fun. 6 points for True Strike. I don't really want that, but I need more points to go up a level, don't I? 10 points spent in training, 2 more points spent in this tree. Looks like dispelling. Well, force. Yeah, let's go force. Right, so we need to map those. Force and shock. Let's start with shock for the moment and see how that does. Yeah, all sorts of fun ideas for mimics. Yes, I really would like the mimic hunt event to be on all the time. I mean, not necessarily the event, but that chance for chess to be a mimic to be on all the time. I think that would be amazing. It's like, oh, this one's a mimic. That's awesome. Now there's something different every time you run. You never know which chess is going to be a mimic. No, it'd have to be much smaller than that. Like 1 in 10,000 or something, I would think, to be reasonable. Oh yeah, Club of the Holy Flame. I got a nuke to that. That's interesting. Why am I still wearing my feather falling boots? That's weird. Ooh, that's tasty. Healing amp, spell resistance in a blue slot. Are those in my slots for swap? No. They should be. Resonating fire resistance, gems. Actually, let's go ahead and sell those as well. I'll look at the rest of the stuff later. All right. Nothing. Well, did Epics pick up at all? No, they didn't. What are we on? 637. Well, crapola. LFMs just aren't happening tonight. 2 points I got. Oh, yay. House K favor for bank slot. All right, let's go over to who else do I have that's ready to play? Come on. I said log out. And you said log out, so why don't we log out? There we go. I could play var. Yeah, I just don't know what I want to do. So many options. Let's go back to SHA. Unless somebody on another server wants to play, is ready to go, ready to rock. In which case, I'm fine with moving over. Fun with mimics. And really, you know, it's not just treasure chests. They could be all sorts of stuff in the game. That'd be fun. Okay. Stand by for a black screen while I switch servers. Go, 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 go. DDO sometimes takes forever to log out. Let me switch the server here. We own Caneth next. Is that really on? Okay. That isn't visible on the thing, is it? That's annoying. I like two-factor authentication. I just don't like being nagged about it. I'm talking to you, Steam and Twitch. And I am probably going to take a short break. Hey, is Rackium looking good, by the way? I understand it's on IR, so it's a little bit washed out. But has anybody seen any of the rats moving? Let's see. I have a thing for that, don't I? Unfortunately, well, first of all, the SO left the light on. And secondly, I don't see any of the rats moving. I don't even see them at all. They're usually up on that top level behind the toilet paper roll. It's usually where they hang out. There's a, like, alien space pod thing up there. And they like to hang out there. There's also a waffle box somewhere. And a couple beds and a hammock. And they're a little bit spoiled. You can kind of see the bird toy and all that stuff. Yep. Well, it's really hard to see on screen. Looks like it's kind of small, but I don't want it to take over too much of the screen. Maybe I'll tape over some of the LEDs. Yeah, they probably are sleeping. They do that a lot. They enjoy their sleep like most of us do. What was I just going to do? Oh, yeah, roll. Survey says platinum pieces, yay. Okay. See you in a minute, DWP. Anybody else want to join? We're on KNF doing 26-ish stuff. What do I need to turn on? Let's see. It's always a shock to come back to this character. There's a whole bunch of different stuff that I don't normally have to deal with. What other characters that I play? Let's see. I should put my pet away. While I'm here, I should take that. Well, that's right, I won that auction after I already got something else that I wanted even more. Oh well. Let's get some ship buffs going on and figure out where the heck we were last time and what we want to do next. I really forget where we were and what we were doing. Oh, okay. We were doing Demon Web. Looks like you're ready for dealing Demon. We're almost up to Haunted Halls of Evening Star. So, now I'll just run to Demon Web. That was the wrong one. This is not my normal ship. They have things laid out differently than I normally have them. And I will probably also take a short break here shortly, refill my water since it's running out. And, oh, you need to get Discord going. So, talk with Queen and DWP. So, yeah, it won't be just me talking. Demon Web. Excuse me. All right, I'll sit in the Demon Web. And let's see, what was I saying? Bring up Discord. I'll take a quick break. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
There we go. Cool. What character are you on?
I'm on Purdy, my artificer.
Okay.
Thank you.
I am in the Demon Web. I'm going to take a quick break, so I will be back shortly.
Radio.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, loading, please wait. Maybe a little bit.
Yeah, no worries. Marugu is taking a quick break and he'll be back.
Okay. Sweet. Perfect timing.
Indeed.
I have no idea what we're doing, do you?
No, Margu said he was in the Demon Web.
Oh yeah, that's what we were doing last time. I remember. Sort of.
Yeah, that's right, we left off on the Demon Web.
Any other, guildies on?
Pete's on.
I'll see if Pete want to hang out.
Yeah, I'll fire him off a message there. We'll see. He's on his TR tune, though.
Ah, that's okay. Well, let's see. I'm going to be running my bard, which is 26, and I think Morgu's warlock is also 26.
Yeah, the closest I have is a 29.
Oi! You grew up in the world.
Birdie? I'm not sure if she was at 28 for years and years and years upon years. She was old, but wise.
I still have yet to really work on my mains to raise them beyond 28. But I've been busy. So it's okay.
Alright, I sent Mr. Pete there a message.
Okay. Oh, give him the heads up that it would be on a stream.
I did, yeah. Typical Pete, he comes back and... Hi there, how are you?
What? No cookies? How sad.
Not seen him in a while, actually. We were running Tamkil until TR'd Oler. They were his TR and Tamkil were running together.
Well, he said he's been working a lot.
He has, yeah. To my knowledge, he's going for early retirement. Getting in the hours now.
Yeah.
Rather than having to go another shit ton of years.
Hey, hey, watch the language. We're unofficial now.
We're on pause, aren't we?
I can't ever stream up when I play that, you know. One monitor.
No, he's about to head off, but he says hi.
Oh, okay, cool. Flippy will not be joining us. He's doing some stuff right now.
Alright. We all here?
I'm here. I'm getting ship buffs, and you wanted to head back to the demon web? Is my impression?
Yeah, that's where I'm sitting at the moment. We need to still need to deal on the demon.
Right.
Or something.
Oh, Purdy has the star.
I have the star?
Yes.
I do. Okay. You have the star now, CM.
And what am I doing with it?
Being awesome.
Yay, awesome.
Well, Flippy won't be able to make it if you wanted to boot him for now.
No big deal.
Okay. I know some people are like me. I just gotta clean up that list. But you know, I'm weird like that.
Okay, I'm just gonna run to the bathroom before we start.
Okay. Don't fall in, dude. Let's see if I remember how to bard.
Just finish a snack here before we start.
Hey, no worries. I'm still making sure I got everything we need for the trip. So take your time.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. I'm glad you didn't fall in. That would make me sad.
Yes, it would have been slightly disturbing if I did.
Slightly?
Yeah, completely. Chances are now Alvin is gone for maybe one quest. It's okay. A good night here now at the moment.
Yeah. Well, we'll get a little DDO in here, hanging out.
In my beauty sleep and as many hours of it as I can get.
Alright, hauling butt over to Demon Web. Well, yeah, the portal thingy.
Does anybody know where Jill and Demon is? In here?
I do, yes. We need to jump off, head for the center.
Alright. We can start with that. And we can clear the center once we get there. If we get there.
That's always the fun bit. I'm on my way. Hopefully.
What is this? I am east, looks like.
Oh, yeah. I'm east with you.
Okay.
Oh my god, I made it on the first try. Wait, no, I didn't. I just saw somebody bail off the cliff.
That was us. Yeah, you're on the east. We were just there. Oh.
Okay. Leaping to my death. I mean, teleport.
Again, and a warlock destroyed everything.
Yay! You're handy like that.
That kind of happens. Handy.
On us.
Now where am I?
We're east again. East. Oh.
Ooh, hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Oh, just one.
East again. That was north. Oh, I'd take off my celestial spirit, maybe. I keep getting in the same spot.
North and east are very easy to get to.
This is ridiculous.
I demand proper public transportation here on the web. Alright. You made it.
Hey, Titan.
Oh, hi, Titan.
Oh, hello, Titan. Don't we have a rare over here?
Oh, yeah, we do. Nah.
Hey, Les, are y'all on tonight? I always forget which week it is. Oh, yeah.
Oh, pretty. Oh, I see where you're going. All right. It's like, it's not that bad, dude.
GPS is working tonight.
Hello.
E-Star Challenge is fun.
Lovely XP.
Another rare? Oh no, that's just a greaser. Never mind.
Just a greaser. Ooh, cool. That should be fun.
My top off with a shrine, just because I can. Oh, wait, more stuff to kill? Really?
Yep, should be good.
I hit it.
I'm a demon. I have fire. Meh, meh, meh. Jerk.
You're so impressed. It's about as impressive as killing the bard.
Stealing demon EE.
I'll do that.
Ooh.
Start off with songs off the bat.
Let's see. Shining Throughs on 9. Need my super ultra buffs that everybody needs.
I hate to say it, but since the last time we were on, I still forgot to pick up spell materials.
No. Oh my. I still forgot to get quicken. All right, what do y'all need from me? The usual?
Yeah.
For FOM and all right.
No, I haven't seen quarter on tonight. Which is kind of odd. He usually does stop by. Usually pretty early. After I start.
Can't forget chicken dinner. Oh,
You
oops.
can. It's just not a good idea too.
Right? I could sing on the run if you want.
Go, 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 go. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Let's just do this. Get this going. This terrain is not ideal for these warlock thingies. I love all purple damage though. It's awesome.
Yes, delicious.
Indeed. 11,600.
This quest, guys.
Fairly straightforward.
For a demon whip quest.
that, man. All right, here we go.
Demon quests are not really straightforward at all. Oh, please cast magic missile at me. Please.
Ooh, she's a champ.
Get her.
Well, she's the little chosen, so of course she's a champ. I really would like these numbers to scroll like my melee numbers scroll with them out to the side instead of all stacked on top of each other.
Ooh, chest. Purdy, why you hurt, man? What's wrong with you?
Neg levels. Give me a second there, I should be able to fix this.
I got it.
What
You
do I
good?
have? Symbol of
Yeah,
pain.
I'm good. Thank you very much.
Yeah, symbol of pain. Lovely.
Yeah, lovely 3 neg levels.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Ooh.
Forwards. Start it. You got it.
Failed the new UMD of 42.
Truly? Back up some.
I don't have any dispels on me.
Alright, you got it, I think. I didn't see any other ones.
Nope, it's just
the one. Free.
We're all good.
Die.
Hey, it listened.
Power word kill. Die.
Love it.
When Menace was first released, one of my guildies and myself, we came through here. We were fighting these spiders. And we kept running through here, where I am at the moment, instead of going up the ramp where you guys are there at the moment. And we kept running around in circles the whole time.
I could see that.
Oops.
Tramps over there too.
I love the angle she's sitting at. That's awesome.
That one's gonna be strength.
Oh, you need another thingy? I know I do.
This thingy here.
Oh, you're talking about the button. I thought you had strength down.
Oh no.
Yeah. I'm not touching no button, man. I got trust issues now. Or issues, sorry.
Yeah, my strength's 22.
Mine's only 18, but I'll go ahead and do it.
25? I'm scared.
It's done. All right.
Beyond the second sign, ruins keep can be seen.
A dark tribute to chaos, to decay. Kill.
Yes.
See you, Lesson.
Oh, bye, Lesson.
Hey, Lesson.
Dance, fool.
Nice.
I love it when they listen.
That's right.
Cat, what do you want? Don't be rubbing your pink eye all over me.
Oh,
did he just fell off?
No. Really? Dude, we lost a Hezra? He just done fell off.
He's required.
I know. Shoot. I've never seen that happen.
Nope, we're still up to go through.
Wait. Oh no.
Yeah, but he's a check mark on our thing. We have to defeat him.
Oh yep. Shoot, he is.
Well then, Brokey, I'm sorry. Brokey. I made him dance off the cliff, apparently.
Did he land somewhere?
That's what I'm looking at, but I don't see it anywhere.
It's like a straight drop.
Well, there's nowhere for it to land. Then. Yeah.
Or insta-die. I would have taken insta-death too, but...
Want to clear to the final boss and then come back and see if he sees it?
I am. I saw we're here. I'm sorry. I didn't expect that.
It was weird.
Yes, yes, indeed. Maybe he'll show up back here if we're lucky. Maybe.
Magical dancing Hirozu.
In our door. Oh, come back, Purdy. Wait, no, never mind. These dudes are good dudes.
For now.
Well, yeah, I know. Reapplying songs. Nobody die for like a second.
The lure of gold makes them evil foxes.
I am more. That wouldn't affect this, would it? No, it's account wide, isn't it? Need more Yugoloth Slayers.
For the final boss down there, so do we want to run back and see if mana is reset?
Yeah, might as well.
I hope so. I feel bad. Titan, I broke the quest. I made the Hezro dance, and he danced right off the cliff. Guess he didn't appreciate
it. He was all happy dancing and stuff.
I know. That's why it threw me for a loop. I'm like, ah.
Out of the dance.
Nope.
Shows
where do you show up when you leap off?
To start.
Eador?
Yep.
It's worth a shot.
Nope.
Oh. Oh well.
Well, he has a weird mechanic where you got to kill the three Yugoloth, and then he becomes active. So if he falls off, it might be, I don't know, a different mechanic where he doesn't reset.
No idea.
I don't know. We may have to restart.
Never had this happen.
Because I'm not waiting for
finish the final boss and see what happens.
Oh, good to get on record anyhow, right?
Mm-hmm. He was so afraid of us, he jumped off a cliff.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we can spin it to tech support and point it at the video. At whatever time in the video, you can see him dance right off the cliff, and then we're stuck. We can't do anything. This is a bug that can happen.
You're welcome. Seeing him nowhere.
Oh, there he is on the bridge.
Really? Oh, good.
It worked. Yay.
Could have been Grizzly. All right, I won't dance him anymore. I swear. He's still half dead too. How convenient.
And he's only at half health. That was weird.
Oh no, that's what he was at when he dropped off the cliff. I think.
Yeah, he was about that. I was just thinking he might have reset.
Glad he didn't.
Because he wasn't on the bridge earlier.
Come back towards your house, dude.
Got it. Nice.
Woot.
We win.
As usual, Dedor solves everything.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Unless if you cast it in the middle of FOT. Oh, come on, you don't remember that?
What was that? Sorry, I wasn't
listening.
Unless
you cast it in the middle of FOT.
Oh, no. I'm never going to live that down, ever.
No, you're not.
Fair enough. It was funny.
All right, does anybody need to top up on anything I gave them?
Negative. No. I'm good to go.
Looks good.
Good.
Oops.
Oh, no. No, don't. No. Trolling.
It was good. Well done.
I almost clicked on it, too.
I was on my monk the other day, and somebody in the party asked, so no one has Dedor, right? I'm like, yeah, I do. Like, what? A monk with Dedor? Yeah. Dragon marks, man. High mobility monk.
Oh, what blew up at me? Oh, he throws fireballs, I forgot.
See, if anybody ever has that problem where the guy falls off the bridge there because he dances, then just Dedor back and he'll show back up, evidently. All
You're
is
welcome.
Not lost.
The more you know.
And knowing is half the battle. He's not very mobile, is he?
No, not really. He's just kind of standing there, being angry. Oh, he hit me hard. I said I had enough of your stuff. He's broken.
Yeah, he does seem to be a bit bugged out, doesn't he?
Now, well. He took half my health, fair enough.
Yeah, and he seemed intent on throwing firewall on top of me, so.
Well, he looked cold.
Firewall's best wall.
Spider Song Carpus, anybody?
I got a planar focus of prowess in my needs. No one?
Nope.
Eight.
Nope.
Oh, I got a planar focus as well. Ooh, it's a nice one. Insightful Con 3. Anybody?
Nice. Nope.
I just got that one. It is nice. I'm going to keep it. Alright, we out? Oh, wait, no. Disable the orb. Oh, I always forget about that. Because I barely do this quest anymore. Sad to say.
Disable. Yay.
Now we can leave.
Rank or level?
I think I did, maybe. No, I didn't. I lied.
How could you?
I didn't mean it.
So that's it for the demon web, right?
I believe so. Yep.
It's who did the other two last time, so next is Caught in the Web.
Yay.
Will you do it? No.
I've done it with about this many people before, and it's not pleasant.
Yeah. If we'd Ryan, we could do it.
That's true.
Ryan and myself have duoed it quite a number of times.
Yep. I've never really ran through with the bard, though. Why does this dude want to hit me? Stop hitting me. I want to leave.
Well, that said, we're doing stuff on Elite. I'm not talking about short manning it on Elite.
Epic, oh, yeah? I wouldn't. No. I want to suggest that with what we got here. Take a long while for sure.
Need more damage soaking.
Indeed.
One of my queens and myself, guildmates, we duo it quite often with a cleric and a favorite soul on normal. So if you're willing to drop your bravery bonus or whatever, I don't know if that counts on raids. Be easy to do short mend some night.
I'd say, especially with a walking mana battery here.
Yes, everybody loves bards.
So underappreciated sometimes.
Ooh. That and monks are their mana. Oh, what's it called again? That spell they have that reduces mana cost.
I forgot, but I know.
It's the finisher. Mm-hmm. Water, light water finisher. Or light, water, light, whichever way it goes. Yay. What else can I do? I can get... Oh, hey, planar focus.
Ta-da.
And subterfuge. I'll go ahead and take it. What?
Oh,
okay. I did get Caught in the Web. I thought you told me I couldn't do Caught in the Web there for a minute. I was going to be mad.
I know. I would have been mad too.
Interesting bow there, if anybody's interested in it.
I know. I don't use bows in this character.
Warble of Double Shot. Does it have a hidden as well? Strength and machine. Wow.
Greater vulnerable plus 7, double shot 7, strength damaging 3.
Wow.
It's a heck of a bow.
Well, what you got left? I don't remember what we've all done now.
Can we handle Study in Sable?
Oh my god, yes. I mean, sure. I love that one.
Alright.
Who doesn't like Vampire Clue?
Somebody who doesn't have a clue.
Oh, wow. I suppose. Fair enough.
I remember somebody hitting really hard in this quest.
The end battle could be insane. But we'll give it a go.
I'm sitting here by the mailbox, and I have mail. Why don't I check it?
Oh, yeah, so do I.
Yay. Battlemaster Dint.
Oh,
gives me a rank.
I got points. which is almost as good as cookies.
Alright, this is gonna have to be for be it for me, guys. It's almost 1:30 here, or 12:30, sorry.
All right.
Thank you for the run. Have a good night.
Yep.
And
thanks.
Stay safe.
Night, girl. Cheers.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting.
Lady keeps walking away from me. How rude.
That is pretty rude.
This will be interesting for sure.
Hey, Iron Hands, how's it going?
I can't quite remember which ones are the clues to say who's the thrall.
I have no idea. At all.
I sort of might have an idea.
Oh, yeah, we need a buff, don't we?
Yeah, we got time. Let's just search for now. And find everything you can. Ooh, wrong
I don't think I've ever joined this quest, like, from the start. Every time I've joined it, it's been in progress.
Well, you're in for a treat. First, we run around and check all the rooms and stuff that we can. Don't have any roguey types to search out the doors though, so hopefully the items isn't behind a secret door. Let's see.